Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Peltier Arcaro Stadium, home of the Baldwinsville Bees. Tonight, it's a South City Athletic Conference Metro Division League matchup as the Bees host the Cicero North Syracuse North Stars. The Bees enter the contest with an overall record of 12-2 and a league mark of 5-1, while the North Stars have an overall record of 6 wins, 5 losses, and 2 ties, and a league mark of 0-5-2. A few reminders, this is a smoke-free facility. There is no smoking anywhere on school property. Sportsmanship is in accordance with New York State Section 3 rules. The concession stand is open and will remain open throughout the game. Please stop by and support the Baldwinsville Booster Club. Tonight is senior night. At halftime, we will recognize the Baldwinsville seniors and their parents. At this time, though, Baldwinsville would like to recognize the 4 seniors for the North Stars. Jessica Foley. Kaylin Lippert. Sierra Murphy. And Michaela Ryan. Congratulations, ladies. And at this time, we would like to announce the starting lineups for this evening's game. First, for the visiting Cicero North Syracuse North Stars. The goalkeeper, a junior number 00, Olivia Haven. At midfield, a junior number 2, Morgan Seichen. Yeah, on defense, a senior number 3, Caitlin Lippert. Yeah, at forward, a junior number 5, Ashlyn Slate. Yeah, at midfield, a junior number 6, Haley Mbeezy. Yeah, at forward, a junior number 12, Marissa Bukowski. On defense, a freshman, number 14, Anna Aiello. On defense, a junior, number 15, Delaney Starr. At forward, an eighth grader, number 20, Victoria Iannotti. At midfield, an eighth grader, number 21, Ashley Evans. And on defense, a senior number 22, Jessica Foley. Yeah, yeah. Head coach of the North Stars is Jeremy Lenchert. And now, the starting lineups for the Baldwinsville Bees, currently ranked 14th in the latest New York State Class AA poll. On defense, a senior number 6, Leslie Brooks. And forward, a senior number 7, Caitlin Kelly. On defense, a freshman number 9, Leah Burr. At midfield, a senior number 10, Laura Kick. At midfield, a junior number 12, Kelsey DeLola. On defense, a senior captain number 14, Gabby Poinkowski. At midfield, a senior number 15, Grace Madden. On defense, a senior captain, number 17, Carolyn Bussell. On defense, a senior number 19, Claudia Fuller. At forward, a sophomore number 23, Simone Neagle. And a goalkeeper, a senior number 29, Megan Wilson. Head coach of the Bees is Kathy Morris. Assistant coach is Lisa Deal. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise for our national anthem? Tonight being sung by Baldwinsville senior Vanessa Vacanti. Nicely done. Our referees for tonight's contest are Heidi Barbuto and Clyde Best.
Baby, 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 baby of the culture before it started rolling.
Oh,
Hit for the bees, number 2, Hannah Mimas, and number 11, Katie Pascal. Back into the beat, number 10, Laura Kent, and also in number 18, Fallon Morris.
Yeah.
in for the North Stars, number 7, Claire McNitt, and number 8, Sierra Murphy. Scored by number 2, Hannah Mimas. That's Hannah's 15th goal of the season. Out of the goal of 23-17. For the Bees, number 5, Hannah Johnson. Returning for the North Stars, number 5, Ashlyn Slate. Simone Neville. That's her 7th goal of the season. Assisted by number 2, Hannah Mimas. Time of the goal, 21-01. kick for the Bees.
Thank you.
far kick for the Bees. Parents of seniors at about the 3-minute mark, if everybody would please gather by the opening of the fence on the concession side of the bleachers. Thank you. Number 19, Claudia Fuller. The North Stars, number 20, Victoria Iannotti. Corner kick for the Bees. Into the Bees, number 10, Laura Kick, and 15, Grayson Madden. In for the Bees, number 4, Peyton Doyle.
Yeah.
returning for the Bees, number 6, Leslie Brooks. Number 2, Hannah Mimas. And then for the North Stars, number 2, Morgan Tyson. And for the is number 25, Glenn Madden. Just a reminder for the parents and seniors, please gather along the fence on the concession side of the bleachers at about the 3 minute mark. Thank you. Into the beat, number 7, Caitlin Kelly. Minute remaining in the half.
Thank you. to senior night for the class of 2018. We'd like to introduce the seniors and their parents. First up for the seniors.
Are we just going to the
number six, Leslie Brooks, for the parents Don and Jody and Kate. Next up, number 17, Carolyn Brussel, the parents Andy and Lynn and Jane. Number 28, Michelle Eubanks, parents Michael and Diane. And number 19, Claudia Fuller with Matt and Joanne. Number 8, Eddie Hornsby with Charlie and Michelle. Number 26, Alexis Huff with Don, Kristen, Jamie, and Avery. Number 7, Caitlin Kelly with Sunny and Denise. Number 10, Laura Kiss with Robert and Patty. Number 15, Grayson Madden with Richard and Julie. Number 14, Gabrielle Poinkowski with Joe and Natalie.
Yeah, Gabby!
Yeah, Gabby!
Yeah, Gabby!
How are you, Hannah?
And finally, certainly last but not least, number 29, Megan Wilson with Mark and Michelle.
Special thanks to Coach Morris and Coach Steele. And one final round of applause for the class of 2018. Good luck, ladies.
Yeah, here we go, boys!
number 26, Alexis Hunt.
Yeah. for the North Stars, number 5, Ashlyn Slate. Into the B's, number 16, Kristen Foglio. Goal scored by number 2, Hannah Mimas. Her second goal of the evening. Assisted by number 23, Simone Meeble. Time of the goal, 28-11 of the second half. Down for the Bees, number 19, Claudia Fuller, number 20, Jillian Geip, and number 21, Maddie Bush. For the North Stars, number 10, Michaela Ryan. returning for the Bees, number 18, Fallon Morris. Number 7, Caitlin Kelly. For the North Stars, number 12, Marissa Bukowski.
All right.
Hayes, number 5, Hannah Johnson, number 6, Rosie Brooks, number 15, Grayson Madden, and number 25, Gwen Madden. By number 12, Kelsey DeLola. Time of the goal, 14:23 of the second half.
Let's go, blue!
On a kick for the Bees. That was a goal scored by number 7, Caitlin Kelly. Assisted by number 17, Karen Russell. Time of the goal, 10:27. Number 10, Laura Kick. Number 19, Claudia Fuller. And 29, Megan Wilson.
Yeah, Becky!
In for the Bees, number 20, Jillian Geith. For the North Stars, in number 1, Madison Lewis. And number 28, McKenna Ramsey.
Yeah!
boys varsity soccer action with 5 minutes to go in Liverpool. The Bees trail the Warriors 1-0. The North Stars, number 22, Jessica Foley. Corner kick for the North Stars. Triple North third to something. With the win, the Bees improved to 16-2 overall and 6-1 in the league. While with the loss, the North Stars fall to 6-6 losses and 2 ties in the league, 0-6-2. The Bees return to action on Saturday
hosting Liverpool in the final game of the regular season. The JV game begins at 6 p.m. and the varsity start time is at 5 p.m.
Yes!
Our stadium coordinator Dave Pennefeather and the athletic director Chris Campolito. Final score from Liverpool in the boys game, the beat fall to the Warriors 1-0. Congratulations again to all the seniors. Thanks again for attending tonight's contest and your support of Bulldogs Athletics. Have a good night, everyone.
For you on Saturday. Good job, girl!